average white girl who comes from upper Manhattan, and I am totally white, but I was raised half Latin, and this caused me some problems among my friends and my foes. 'Cause when you look into my face, you see what everybody else knows. Daddy is white, so I must be white too. If you look into the mirror, what comes looking back at you? If your daddy is white, then you must be white too. If you look into the mirror, what comes looking back at you? City. When I take a walk uptown, I feel the tension in the street. I feel it ticking all around. I feel it filling up the sidewalk. The spaces in between, between my face and your face, in public places where we get seen. Daddy is white, so I must be white too. If I look into the mirror, what comes looking back at you? If your daddy is white, then you must be white too. If you look into the mirror, what comes looking back at you? Daddy is white, I must be white too. If you look into the mirror, what comes looking back at you? Daddy is white, so you must be white too. If you look into the mirror, what comes looking back at you? He called her baby, she called him boy, and then it started. They were strangers at the bar, and they both ended brokenhearted. And it was a conversation, but it ended as a fight. And I can tell you it's because he was black and she was white. Your daddy is white, you must be white too. If you look into the mirror, what comes looking back at you? If your daddy is white, then you must be white too. If you look into the mirror, what comes looking back at you? Daddy is white, you must be white too. If you look into the mirror, what comes looking back at you?